Hello everyone, welcome back. In this video, we'll be working on an anti-spam in Discord PY. So we'll be using cooldown mapping. So to demonstrate, let's spam really quickly. And that now it's timed me out for 10 minutes. And it's also DM'd me saying you have been muted for spamming. Okay, now let's jump into the code. Okay, so this is a very basic client subclass. So we have our intents as default. So all our intents but our privileged intents. We won't be needing the message content intent because we don't need to look at the content of the messages. We only need to see the number of messages and how quickly they're sent. Okay, as I said earlier, we're going to be using cooldown mapping for this. So let's create a cooldown mapping for anti-spam. Okay, so this is our cooldown mapping for our anti-spam. So we're going to allow 5 messages per every 15 seconds. And if the user sends more than 5 messages per every 15 seconds or within 15 seconds, then they'll have a cooldown. Okay, so now let's work on our onMessage event. Okay, so this is our onMessage event. I'm just going to put it in our subclass because it's more convenient, but you can also put it separately, like do @client.event. And we're going to want to check if the channel that the message is in is a text channel. If it's not a text channel or if the message was sent by a bot, we're going to ignore it. Okay, so if the message channel type is not a text channel or if the author is a bot, then we're going to return. Okay, now let's check our anti-spam or let's update it. Okay, so what this will do is that it'll get the bucket, so it'll get our anti-spam cooldown, and then it'll update it. If retry after returns a float, then that's the number of seconds until the cooldown is over. So let's check if retry after is anything. Okay, so basically it'll check if retry after is anything, and then it's going to delete the message if it is. So this occurs if the user sends more than five messages, per the 15 second interval. Okay, now we can send a message in the channel telling them not to spam. Okay, so we're gonna send a message in the channel. We're gonna mention the author, and then we're gonna say don't spam, and then we'll delete this message that we just sent after 10 seconds. Okay, now we wanna create another cooldown mapping. So in case that this retry after gets violated too many times, and if the user keeps persisting in spamming, then we will time them out. Okay, so this is our too many violations cooldown mapping. So if this retry after, so if they violate the initial anti-spam too many times and the warning still doesn't do anything, then we'll time them out for 10 minutes. So essentially, we're going to allow for up to four violations per every minute. If they surpass that, then we will time them out. Okay, now we're going to do something similar down here. So we're going to get the bucket, get the too many violations bucket, and then we're going to update the rate limit and see if it's been surpassed. Okay, so we're going to get the bucket for too many violations, and then we're going to update the rate limit, and if it's been surpassed, then we will time them out. Okay, so we're going to time out the author for 10 minutes via time delta. Okay, so you can use time delta or daytime, but in our instance, time delta will be more convenient. So we can just use time delta and then we can specify the number of minutes. Okay, now let's go back to our code. And now once we have timed them out, we're going to try to send them a DM and we're going to tell them you have been muted for spamming. Okay, now let's run our code. Okay, now let's go to Discord. Okay, let's spam again. And I've been timed out for 10 minutes and the bot has DM'd me saying you have been muted for spamming. And these messages are starting to be deleted and they've been deleted. If you found this video helpful, please consider liking the video and subscribing. If you have any questions or comments, feel free to comment down below or join our Discord. The link is on screen. Thank you for watching.